The scariest thing about Anthony is he's just kind of like a blank slate. I don't know if he has empathy.
We've now learned Anthony Templet is accused of shooting and killing his father.
He died at the hands of his own son.
He said his father physically attacked him. I did not see any bruising or injuries to Anthony.
He was definitely shooting to kill.
This is not just a random shooting. Maybe there's a reason.
I shouldn't be charged with anything because I didn't do anything wrong.
Oh, different, I know your secret.
Bert lived a secret life.
But I just can't keep.
I really thought that I would never see Bert again. I forgot what an evil man he was.
Bert wanted to control everything.
The entire house is on surveillance cameras.
At every moment, I was being tracked by something.
Anthony doesn't know his birth date. He doesn't know his address.
He never put me in public school, and I never understood why.
What have you done?
He was legitimately a missing child.
They came right in the house and took it.
What have you done?
Was this really self-defense?
Second-degree murder is a life sentence. This kid's entire life's on the line.
911, where's your emergency?
I just killed my dad.